Can I pre-populate the data store? Is there a front end to add, remove, or update entries in the data store?
Okay, so now I'm going to punt this one a little bit because we discussed this one yesterday and we talked about some things, some articles that have been published about doing this very thing. And so I'd like to actually talk to you about that. And ask
okay.
you, bounce the question back to you and ask what you feel is the best way to pre-populate.
I think the answer depends a little bit. If you have some data on your client, like on your desktop, maybe there's some legacy data that you need to import, some configuration data that you want to do programmatically, the development server, the SDK, does have a little tool for uploading data.
Okay.
That works fine for kind of small scale, and that's a tool that's been around for a long time. Probably what you want to do, if you're doing anything larger than kind of trivial operations, is just create a cloud endpoints application or version of your app.
Okay.
That doesn't mean you have to build your entire service around it, right. But maybe this is an administrative gateway, or this is a way that mobile clients kind of upload data to your application.
Okay.
Cloud endpoints is a great, easy way to create an API, and will automatically generate client libraries for Android, for iOS, for HTML5.
Yep.
And from any of those three clients, you can make your calls to the server side.
Okay.
If you're doing Python, a colleague of ours, Danny Hermes, has a pretty cool project called Cloud Endpoints Proto Data Store.
Okay.
And, or maybe it's Endpoints Proto Data Store. But it's an application where you essentially define your Python data store models, and then you just swap up the class name that you're inheriting from, and then all your classes magically turn into cloud endpoints.
Oh, wow.
And so you can make calls like, insert entities into the data store, remove them, do queries, all really easy. So that's probably the way that I would go. And then there's maybe one more trick up your sleeve. The SDK has a thing called a remote API, remote_API.
Okay.
And it's a way for the development server to essentially proxy its data store memcache requests to the production environment. So what you do is you deploy a special version of your app with just like a one-line config flag that says enable remote API.
Yeah.
And then you can run your code locally as if you're connected to the data store, but everything's being proxied to the cloud for you.
Okay.
So that's another kind of neat trick for migrating data in the cloud. Or it's a great way to do debugging. You connect to your production or staging environment, and you can kind of sort of interact with it while you're in a Python kind of console. You have your real data models, but you're looking at your real data.
Excellent. Okay.